Right, live commentary on a Minecraft video. I have not been recording much in this world because I had another attempt like a week ago, not a week ago, like half a week ago at the time of recording this, where I in one day, in like 4 hours actually, or 4 or 5 hours, I was able to get to the end, and then the next day I fought the dragon, but the game crashed, and now I can't go back in that world. It's bullshit. But anyway, I'm starting again because it's not like I made much progress in that world. I picked a different seed this time. Everyone's seen Minecraft. Like, it's like Spider-Man's origin story. Everybody's seen the beginning of Minecraft 100 times already. There's no need to show you guys me fighting in a fortress and killing the dragon. I mean, I will show you guys, show me killing the dragon anyways. But yeah. That's the first thing I want to get through with so I can get an Elytra real quick. I'm not gonna kill any shulkers in the end. I'm just gonna dip into the, like, go to an end ship and then get out.
Alright guys, I'm gonna make a little montage here. I hope you enjoy it, and then we'll get it straight and back in to the action or something. I don't know.
My queen, I show devotion. Where's my lifeline, Mr. Bolton? I ain't ready to let go now. I ain't ready to let go. I ain't ready to let go. I ain't ready to let go now.
I would like to reach out my hand. Hell yeah. All right. Alright, here I am. I'm gonna pop a chest down so I can leave some of these blocks here in case I need to come back and grab some blah blah blah, 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 blah if I die, you know what I'm saying. Let's activate the portal. Boom, bam, boom, bam, bam, boom, boom, bing, bam, bop. Here I go. Yeah. All right, it's pretty good spawn. See you guys when I kill the dragon. Yo, let's go. The dragon dead. Dang it. I forgot to bring a freaking torch. Did it work? I think. Boom. Boop. Nice. Let's go! I'll just leave that there. I suppose. Yeah, let's go put the dragon egg. Fuck this. Trophy earned. The end. Let's freaking go. I'm gonna put the dragon egg in here, and then we're gonna head on straight to the end island so I can get myself an elytra. I'm no pussy. Bye, baby. You know what I'm gonna let? Let's go! There's a small-ass in-city right there. Wow, I've never seen an in-city that small. It's literally just the bottom building and a tower. Screw you! Thank you, I needed that. Dumb bitch. Ah, you can't hit me from there. Ah. Well, I'm gonna kill this guy. Hopefully I get... Okay. Well, grab the elytra anyway. Perfection, baby. Mwah. All right. What the hell? Oh, he just teleported behind me. Big dummy. Man, he didn't even drop a shell. All right. This is the worst end chest I've ever freaking seen. I'll take this and the emeralds. All right, I'll take diamond pants. Oh, diamond boots. Oh, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. That's not bad. That's interesting. All right. Overall, pretty good trip. Yeah. I'm an idiot. There you go! No ender pearl, no problem! I just hope none of my shit fucking fell off the side of the island, because it's really close to the side of the island. Like, look at that. I was trying to switch to my elytra, but I realized that I could have just used the water bucket. Well. Ah, oh, son of a bitch, man! Oh, this is sucks. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, man, dude. Piss off. Piss off. Fuck you. Don't come near me. Damn! Oh my god. Dude, this freaking chest. This is insane. I've never seen so. Oh my goodness, bro. I felt so bad doing that. I don't know why I did that. And thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Share with your friends or something. I don't know. Share with your mother. Show your mom this Minecraft video of a dumbass. Thank you for watching. I love you. This is what I got from the stronghold. All these books were in the stronghold, which is crazy. And all this stuff is from, not this obviously, but this stuff is from the end cities. And this, obviously, right there. Thank you for watching. Goodbye bye.